Hello there, ladies and gentle beans, and welcome to the Xbox 360 logo. It's been quite a while since we've seen this, but of course there is more to life than just the Xbox 360 logo. We also have now loading screens, that's always good, plus the Sega logo, because it's powered by that, and CRAAAAZY, everything's powered by CRAAAAZY.
Come on over, have some fun with CRAAAAZY Taxi!
Yes, that's right, we're going to be playing some CRAAAAZY Taxi, mainly because I have been challenged by my dear brother Hoax, who was all like, hey, go and beat my score, you asshole, at the end of one of his previous videos. So I'm going to do that. Apparently I have to shoot for, let me just quickly back out of my little capture thing and check, I have to apparently beat $4,112.34. So that's going to be a bit of a trial, and I'm probably not going to be able to do that because it has been so long since I've actually seriously played this game. Yes, I am playing the Xbox 360 version on an Xbox One, and as a result, I have to use cloud saves, and it's going to tell me that it uses autosave, and then it's going to tell me that I have to be on Xbox Live to use the leaderboards, but I also have to be on Xbox Live to use the cloud save, so fuck you. So many pop-ups, man. These mid-era Xbox Live arcade games. Also, there is a bit of an issue with this game, and, you know, probably the big reason why Hoax decided to use the PC version is because the full screen scaling in this game is complete bullshit. It's all stretchy and terrible, and so I'm going to switch it to wallpaper, and it's still going to kind of look like ass because it's got this bright orange border and it doesn't, like, go to the edge of the screen, but whatever, it is preferable to the 4x3 being stretched to 16x9 nonsense. So, as he did, I'm going to play this by arcade rules, where we will work for 10 minutes. And, yeah, that's going to be fun. So, yeah, thanks, buddy! He was the Mohawk dude. I'm going to be PB Joe, because that's who I tend to play with in Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transformed. Yeah, we gonna have some fun.
CRAAAAZY money, are you ready? Here we go!
Alrighty.
Taxi!
Gonna start this off with a...
Yo, we gotta move! Hey, park a little closer!
Alright, here we go, we are driving! I have the music turned slightly down in comparison to the sound volume, simply just because I like having a good mix of the two. Oh, this is already not going so well.
Oh!
Right. Woo! Normal thing. Oh, go for this yellow guy. So yes, the object of CRAAAAZY Taxi is to get these passengers to their destinations as quickly as possible. And they seem to pay some pretty hefty fares too. That last one gave me $343. Also, the more at risk you put their lives, the more exhilarated they get, which causes them to pay some rather CRAAAAZY tips. It's a little nuts. The logic of this world is completely backwards and bizarre, but that's exactly the charm of an arcade game like this. It's quite awesome. Don't seem to get any penalties for running people over, though. Gonna go for this lime difficulty. Uh-oh. How do I fucking change? Okay, there we go. Yeah, in this game, you actually gotta change gears manually in order to, like, speed up or reverse. It's probably gonna cost me some time. But yeah, whenever I like go through these weird bumpy roads and like just reach top speeds and go down jumps, I get little extra cash bonuses. Very little cash bonuses, but they're still substantial enough. Those with an astute ear for the original game will probably notice that the soundtrack is completely different. The original version on the Dreamcast and the GameCube by extension, had a bit of a deal with an old record label called Epitaph, where they featured songs from two punk rock groups, The Offspring and Bad Religion. I am quite fond of Bad Religion, and The Offspring just reminds me of, grade 3. Mainly because of the residential school that I used to go to and the fact that one of my roommates absolutely loved the album Americana. And so I have some fond memories of it as well. So far, we are actually doing some... we're doing a pretty decent job as soon as my car decides to start moving again. We've already got we're already almost there. Just gonna go and get some more red difficulty fuckers. Then I'm going to awkwardly turn because I don't know how to drive. I'm a nearsighted asshole. Why would I have a license? If you can make use of shortcuts, you probably should, because apparently these cabs are all-wheel drive. So that's a good thing. Oh, also, I should probably try to make more near misses. Gotta get my Saints Row mentality here. Ooh. Come here! No! He wants me to take him to church. Oh god, no. But yes, due to licensing issues, the music in the game had been replaced. I do not know anything about the bands who have done the music for this game. All I know is that they are not Offspring or Bad Religion.
The rescue, you know what you're doing.
Whoa, hello there, my good friend. Also, I made an egregious error. I forgot, what did the passenger say as a mohawk? I forget who Hoax was all of a sudden. I literally had his YouTube window open just not too long ago, and now I'm completely forgetting everything that he has done. Oh well, whatever. Woo! Ow! You know, I'm surprised I don't get deductions for the possible concussions that I've given these people. Alright, this time actually... that a boy. That's a good taxi! Do the things I say.
I'm at your service.
The heliport? What the fuck would you need to go to a heliport for? Is this dude literally getting a helicopter ride? Uh-oh. This dude is literally getting a helicopter ride or something! Okay, that was kind of bad.
Yo, we gotta move!
No! I'm driving you places! You can afford to get a little closer to me! Or do you not want to be taken to your destination in a crazily and well-timed fashion? I guess that's all up to you. We're making good time. We're making good time. We've still got plenty of time. I might actually be able to beat his score. I think I know what I'm doing. I've gotten this far. Woo! There's also KFCs in this game. Well, there also used to be KFCs, I should say. But again, due to a lack of licensing, they are not here anymore. Okay, I'm not gonna make this guy. Oh, I might! No! Shit! But we're right here! Oh, shit! Actually still got it, and I picked up another dude, like, immediately. You're also going to the heliport. What is going on with this heliport? Why is everyone going here?
Be more careful!
Woo! Woo!
What?
Don't you want a concussion? That's why you... uh-oh.
You did it!
Okay, now I'm not gonna make it. I'm sorry.
Come on now.
I got a bad, and she just jumped off and probably killed herself. That's something I want on my record. That is definitely something that I want on my record. I was late for a fare, and so this chick literally just jumped off of my car and almost killed herself on, like, you know, a busy road. It's going to come out of my pay, probably. I got the slow mark.
Taxi?
Oh, man. Come on. Yo, hop in.
You know what you're doing.
I should... I mostly know what I'm doing. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I don't 100% know what I'm doing. I mean, I know nothing of the layout of this land. But, you know, I at least know how to sort of drive like a crazy person. These old, weird-ass, crazy arcade games do have a very, very fun charm to them that cannot be replicated by a next-gen Xperia. Oh, come on. I got slow, but I got okay. I'm at your service. Just everything from the mannerisms of the crazy taxi announcer, to the people, to just the premise of this whole game. It reeks of old school arcade, and there's just something that's oh so fun about it. Come on, there we are. Hey, at least this chick is nice. She's not like, do you know what you're doing, or can't you come a little closer? No, she's just like, all right, thanks. Take me to this place, y'all. Whoop! Get in here. Aww. Thanks, buddy. You're pretty cool, too. Oh, you have a nice fare attached to you. Hey. Oof. So wait, are greens hard? I thought reds were hard. Cause this green's got a nice fare attached to him. And I'm running out of time. Damn it, I lost him! Shit, okay, now I'm just stuck. Damn it! Well, I got an achievement at least.
Game over.
Bloody hell! Register a new name! Pooh. Yes, that is it. I am Pooh. He was ass, so I am Pooh. Simpsons references. I am not content with this, though. I will try this one more time. And this time, I will not get fucking stuck.
Go ahead and pick a car and drive.
So let's go, BB Joe.
We can have some fun.
Yes, we are going to have some fun, and this time we're not going to fail terribly. I would have won if I didn't completely screw up that last fare. Come on, get in here. Boop. Gotta get them near misses. Whoa. Those stock screaming noises. I love them to death. Yeah, yo, come on, get over here. Here we go, woo! It has not been shown off yet, but you can't actually drive under the water in this game. It's quite ridiculous. Actually, a surprisingly good version of Crazy Taxi is, the mobile version, not the like new like free-to-play game that they came out with, but like the actual port of Crazy Taxi, actually makes use of the accelerometer controls rather nicely. Okay, I need to find people. Where are there's a people. Come on.
Are we leaving dead?
Let's roll. Party time! Party time! Yeah, everybody knows that it's party time! Rapping dogs on the Titanic, yo! I am missing the old soundtrack, I'm not gonna lie. If only I did this video, you know, like 7 years ago, then I could have asked myself, can I pick up 10 passengers in 2010? Only Hoax will probably get that. Anywho, woo! I will get a normal ranking for that one. Where is... Oh, there's a person. I should really be going for the green people, because they seem to give me the most money. I could have sworn that it was completely the other way around, but whatever. This car is not completely totaled will always be a mystery. I probably could have taken that shortcut. I'm just afraid of taking some of these shortcuts because they just might act... They might not be as shortcutty as I would originally think they were.
Taxi.
Come here. Yeah, that one's a shitty fare. Holy oh my god. He was quite literally just here. Moment, I. Alright, so... Wow. I'm just running into these... Green dudes! The green dudes are obviously worth more. I'm not gonna beat Hoax's score with these fucking dudes. Why is there a helicopter nearby? Are people actually getting picked up at the heliport by a helicopter? Where's Crazy Copter? I'll play that. Alright, so that one wasn't very good, but I did see a green dollar sign guy back there. So as soon as my car decides that it wants to get unstuck from the road, I'm gonna go back to him. Oh no, now he's a green. No, no, he's a red. Okay! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Why do I get stuck to everything? There's a guy over there. Whoa! Boop! Of course, my sense of direction is actually kind of appalling. One day I will remember where one of those guys are, because I just saw one over there. But no, I picked this fucker up first because he was just a little bit closer. Ow! God damn it. The hill physics are not working in my favor. Ow, 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 ow. Ooh, there's a lime difficulty guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we are. Good concentrate. The fate of things hangs in the balance. The fate of money. Money is good, right? Money is the root of all good. I think that's how the, line goes. Uh-oh. Oh, God. It's Dave. Fuck. Duh. No, no, no. Oh, God. No. Sarah, if you get a concussion, I better get a tip. That's how it works, right? Got a slow rank there. Oh, I want more of you green people. You green people tend to serve me very, very well. Of course, being able to drive would probably... Come on. Thank you. Thank you, near misses. Every dollar counts. Every cent, I guess, counts. Hells yeah. Ow. Woo! Whoa! God, the driving physics in this game are nuts! Would probably help if I actually knew the layout of this place. Oh god, no. Yeah, right through the sign! Ooh, that was a nice one. Whee! Whee! You better have enjoyed that one.
Yo, hurry up! Get over here! Yo! Pull over!
Yeah! Alright. Oh, $73? This one doesn't feel worth the trouble. There's a yellow guy over there. I want him. Hey, watch it, fool. Not now, Ice Cube. And fuck the police. All right. Now that I've actually begun moving, I think we can... fucking truck. Where do I go? Okay. No! Failed that! Shit! Whatever, there's another...
Yo, need a ride?
Yeah, that's right, just go through the car. Like, literally phase through the car. That's how everything works in this world. You want to get somewhere fast, you gotta clip through it.
Alright.
Okay, these cars are starting to get really obnoxious. I mean, I know part of it is just the fact that I am a legitimately bad driver, but like... God damn it. No!
Oh, wait, that's it!
Come on, actually pick up one of these fuckers. Oh, this will be my salvation if I can actually pull this off. Woo! Through the fountain! Through the cars! Through the truck! I've got 17 seconds left. And only 8 seconds on the actual game timer. No!
Go straight!
Shut up!
Check out how you did today, now let's take a look. Class B license. Game over.
Alrighty. One more time. I will try this one more time. And if I cannot do it, then well, fuck off. I don't care how long it will take. I will do this.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money.
I just happened... Oh, okay, whoa. All right, so we'll start off with a... This guy. Even though that's a girl. And then we're going to... Keep going. Woo! Ow. What is wrong with the people in this city? Everything seems wrong with the people in this city. Urgh. Ooh, my frame rate's chopping down a little bit. What the hell, Xbox One? Your reverse compatibility is flaky sometimes, even though there are some games that apparently run better on you than on the Xbox 360. Alrighty. Come on, get that yellow. Get that yellow person. Get that yellow dollar sign. As opposed to like a... You know, never mind, I didn't say anything, okay? And I'm not trying to make references to people of color. I was just saying that his difficulty was yellow, not his skin. He's rather Caucasian-looking, if I recall correctly. Okay. Whoop. Wow, that thing just got trashed. Come on. Yeah. Okay, where are my fares? Okay, there's a fare. A clothing store? Why, I know where that is. That's somewhere nearby. Come on, car, move. Bling, bling, bling. Bling. Lots of the blings. Come on, there we are.
Taxi?
Oh, taxi? Not bad.
The rescue.
Hey, this is great.
See, this song almost kind of sounds like old school Crazy Taxi. Not exactly, but almost kinda-ish. Maybe. Also with female vocals. A yellow person! I need yellow people! I would prefer a green person, but whatever. You're gonna love this. Also, there's that helicopter again. Probably picks that crazy copter! That's what they should have done. That is literally the sequel that they should have made. Crazy copter! I'd play a game where you have to be a crazy helicopter pilot and like... fly through fighter jets and archways and McDonald's arches. Doesn't that sound like a good time? Wow, you had a blast from the sounds of it. Okay.
Don, you nearly killed me.
Do it again! Ow. I think I may have turned the music down a little too much. Now that I'm actually taking a more thorough listen to it. Oh well, whatever. I do like how... Okay, come on, break, man. I do like how that kind of panned out. Come on, go right through the... Yeah! Yeah! Right through the fucking car. That's my favorite thing. Physics don't need to exist here. Only taxis and timely deliveries of people to their destinations. I'm not a good drifter. At all.
To the rescue!
Hey, this is great!
You're gonna love this!
Come on. Come on! Ow! Ow, 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 ow!
Where are you looking at?
Why can't everyone just come here? Why can't everyone just need to get to a helicopter?
Taxi!
Come on! Get
Maybe they're gonna plan a heist. Maybe that's it, and they need the chopper as an escape vehicle. And so they're going to the heliport to get the chopper. The chopper? The chopper. The copter. Half helicopter, half chopper. The chopper! It is the ultimate hybrid vehicle. That combines elements of two things that are technically the same thing. The brilliant invention. There you are. Come on.
Good job.
You also want to go to the fucking heliport.
Move it.
Shut up. Move your butt.
How many people are getting on this helicopter? This is going to be something that I will continuously dwell on until an answer is provided in some way, shape, or form. What is so special about this fucking heliport? Maybe they are planning something big and they need to, like, lay low afterwards, so they're just moving out of the country. Screw you. Fine, I'll just go to a red guy.
Come on, get in!
Thanks! Take it to the stadium!
Yeah! Party time!
Yeah! Party time! I'm surprised I haven't gotten to go through water yet. It does disappoint me a little bit. Because you can drive under the water. And maintain the exact same speed and not worry about your passengers drowning. It's quite wonderful. Oh, fuck off. This lime person will appreciate me for the things that I do for this community. Especially when those things are almost hitting cars, but not exactly. Woo! Woo!
Go straight!
You're having a lot of fun! Yes! Fucking finally! It took a little bit of doing, but now everything is uphill from here! That means the A license is mine! Can I get to 5 grand? That is the ultimate question. A question that will probably be answered with the words, "No, you can't, because you've only got 2 minutes. How are you going to do that in 2 minutes? I don't know, but fortunately, luck seems to have been on my side for this one. Luck, you decided to actually be a lady tonight. I thank ye. Ooh, you liked that, and you liked that exit, didn't you? All right, come on, you. Get over here. Yeah. $95, okay? Not the greatest thing ever, but considering the ease of this trip, I imagine that that is, you know, reasonable. Ugh. Oh, that's okay, though, because I got a tip. I got a tip for driving like a crazy person. Come on.
I'm at your
service. Wow, I've got almost as much game time as much as I have fair time. So this can be done. No, this will be done. Hope I didn't go the terribly wrong long way. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, no, 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 no! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! I am content with this.
Check out how you did today, now let's take a look.
Fucking S rank! Woo!
Over.
Ugh. Took a couple of tries, but oh my dear lord, that was worth it. Not only did I beat Hoax's score after two failed attempts, but I also managed to get over $5,000. Yeah, $5,000, and obtained the legendary S rank license. This is clearly a great day for Pooh. And with all that said and done, I do believe I am finished here. This has been Crazy Taxi. I have been Gamma, and if any of you watching, including you, Hoax, decide that you wish to try to beat this score, then feel free. Also, I imagine that if Jason were playing, he who has finished Pepsi Man, for those who follow visual cracks, then I imagine he will probably be able to get twice that because he is not a normal human being. But until then, I do believe that this is where I should say take care. So, take care, everyone. Bloom, 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 bloom.